Hey there, mister.
It took all my Hello. Money.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Say what you want about the people around here. They're friendly.
Hey! Will you
You're
help?
Going too fast.
A fella out?
Just what is going on?
Hey there!
Come on.
Come on. I know you got some money.
Get yourself some real food, huh?
Listen, you have to take this.
Well, that's real kind of
you. I lost my money playing poker. I know where a good game is. Above the gunsmith. Real. Hush, hush.
Above the gunsmith. Huh? Well, I'll keep that in mind.
What you waiting for?
Ça n'arrive qu'à moi.
Hello there. That horse doing all right? I'm happy to stable that for you.
But I can't get the honey all night.
Good saddles is almost as important as a good horse.
Yeah, how's everything?
Well, the life. Taking a bite. Hey.
Something the matter? You insane?
Look out! Ah!
Show me you had enough.
That's right. That's enough. Just leave the hell alone.
Yep.
That's it. Now.
Darn fool! You got a problem with me?
That's it.
How's life by you?
You're gonna die today!
What you think you're doing?
Thank you.
Please, police!
All day on that one, huh?
Hey, you deaf, mister?
Got big mouths, don't you? Bet you wouldn't miss some teeth.
Are you an idiot?
Well, Nick, you myself!
What's wrong with you?
Why? 先生, 早晨.
Ah, you're back. Come on in. You need any assistance? Hey, think again.
You sure?
You can't just take what's mine.
Okay.
You won't get away with this. Curses, you son of a dog.
Yeah, I didn't set it right.
Things got heated over at the saloon last night. Two fellas ended up shooting each other. Damn waste of life, if you ask me. It weren't nothing a beating couldn't have cured.
Anything's biting. Damn, didn't get him.
shotgun.
Gets worse every day, don't it?
This could work. Look right.
Come on, girl.
Hey, good looking horse there. If you want me to keep...
Winkle, wake up for your stop.
Appreciate the ride. See you around. Hello, mister.
John's around the state. Well, she posed as a paid woman, took men up, sliced them up and into ribbons. Happy to say that those types of women have nothing to do with this establishment. Yes, sir.
Give me something to drink,
real men don't care where other men turn.
Here it is.
That's just a fact.
Hey, howdy, sir.
The other side of it is, if you do care...
You here for the auction, then?
Man at all.
Well, if you ain't here for the sheep, you won't get much more in Valentine, except shit on your shoes and a punch in the face. I swear, if I never see a sheep again, it'll be too soon.
Whatever you like.
Shit. I have dreams some nights of good health at that auction yard and gunning them all down. Anyways, enough of that.
You lot whine if a bear comes in your yard. If a bear comes in my yard, I eat him. I ate an Indian once.
Whiskey, please.
Once ate a priest as well.
Whiskey?
Said I was a heathen, so I showed him how much heathen I was. Grilled the old bastard right where the stockyards are now.
Another?
You know what I hate more than being drunk? Is that a drink?
Hello there.
What do you want?
What am I doing?
Just give me a drink, quick.
Well, I feel all sleepy.
Down the hatch.
You ain't, man. None of you.
One more?
None of yous. Nothing. Less than the turds in the goddamn street. All of
you. Give me something to drink, anything.
The food you serve in here wasn't even fed it to a pig.
Well, don't eat it, then.
Wasn't none of this fancy crap in my day. Go! Fuck yourselves. Oh, yeah.
Just ignore him.
Just give me a drink, quick.
All right. But take a breather after this one.
I ain't drunk, all right?
No, we wished it.
Glass of the good stuff.
Not great.
Can I get a whiskey?
You come far today? Sure looks like it.
Nothing but bastards today.
That's true.
Do I know you?
I'm glad it ain't me.
You can't be back here. Get! I'll shoot you like a sick hound.
How you keep?
happened
so
here?
Fast.
Okay, okay. I didn't see a thing.
God damn it! Leave me alone!
Girl, won't take long. Okay, then, girl.
From the O'Driscoll boys, you paid the O'Driscoll boys.
Hey!
Quit this damn fool!
I swear,
well, what you staring at?
Move along!
I guess you forgot about the interest.
Looks like you need a lift.
How's that horse doing?
I got space for you if you need stabling.
Bye for now. You and that horse are... Always welcome.
Easy.
Oh, hey there.
How's it going?
Well, it ain't going at all. We're broke. We're about ready to call it quits, to be honest with you. Listen, I hate to ask, but is there any way that you could help us get the supplies that we need to finish?
Well, I ain't promising nothing, but I'll see what I can do.
There's a logging camp over in Big Valley, pretty much straight west of here, that might have lumber for sale.
Can we just go home already?
Bye, then. I'll keep an eye out for that lumber.
I appreciate it.
Easy. Let's go, girl.
just...
Hold on, girl. Okay, my girl.
Now, if you want to keep your head, you'll get down from that horse, okay?
I ain't doing shit.
We got through that! This country before...
Easy now.
Hey there.
Can I help you?
Just taking a look.
We're with the Appleseed Timber Company. Head foreman. We're still getting started on this site, but we should have some fine Big Valley lumber for sale very soon if you're interested.
I'll keep that in mind.
We should be further along by now, but what can you do? I mean, look at these dolts. There's not a brain between them. Listen. You got any supplies for sale? Food? Medicine? Starting to run low. I can't spare anyone to go into town. Not the way things are going. I'd be happy to pay premium for them. Appreciate it. That should help keep us going.
I'm leaving. Don't work too hard.
There ain't much danger of that with this bunch, my friend.
Hey there, girl. Yeah.
Praise Jesus. Oh, God. I gotta grab something for the blood. Thank you. Oh, I was done for. You saved me. Thank you. Take something from my back for the trouble, though. I'm gonna take a minute now. My leg feels like it's on fire. And the thing, I almost didn't bring the trap. I'll be thankful for every day that you heard me call.
Cross me.
I'm happy to stable that for you.
You okay, boy?
nice and easy. There, boy. It's all right, boy. All right, boy. Easy. Good boy. Mister?
Morning.
Whoa, easy. Come on, boy.
Listen, I know it can be confusing, but that's because you have a log in your eye. I know I have one in mine.
You sure you want to thrum my last nerve?
What can I do for you?
Passion. Passion is what drives us all to bring you the great news. The great news that you are. are saved today. If only you will follow me and do as I say, so we can spend eternity together.
You ain't a tourist, so I'm guessing you're a bounty hunter. Posters usually go up on that wall there.
Look at you.
Out of an old mine up in the Big Valley Mountains. But you might want to leave that one on the wall. Josh Brown would be a hard man to kill, let alone capture. And that's what we're asking for. Got half the bounty hunters in the state out looking for him.
I want your advice. I'll ask for it, okay? Okay. Joshua Brown. Give it to me.
He's a killer. Got away with it for the most part, too. Legal kills. But if you walk that line, you're gonna step over it at some point. And that what he done.
This man's dangerous. Why I gotta bring him in alive?
He brought us some bounties in the past, and he's always been decent. If you don't want to bring him in breathing, you leave this alone.
I guess I know my job, Dan.
Stay safe out there.
Okay, boy. Sorry, boy. Okay, there. Let's go, boy. You're okay, boy. Went Holmes.
I didn't expect to run into no one out here.
Funny how far a man's debts will follow him. You got some money for me, boy? I've seen your name in our ledger.
You're with the German? Look, I got it for you. It's just, I don't got it yet. It's up in them hills.
You panning for it?
Hunting it. I tracked this cougar. It's rare. Lily-white coat. The pelt will more than cover what I owe.
If I'm skinning anything, I'm skinning you, boy.
Please, I'm out of work. It's the only way you'll get paid, and all the hard work's already done.
Fine. Move.
We'll, need our horses. It's, quite a trip.
Yeah. Yeah, good boy. All right, drive, boy. Let's get where we're going. Drive!
Okay, follow me.
Drive!
I'm driving.
Make me come out here, make me chase all over this goddamn mountain.
Hey, you knew it was a risk.
I didn't know nothing. Your name's all I knew.
Well, the German-speaking fella then, Mr. Strauss, he knew my work situation was precarious, that this whole thing was a risky venture.
Wait, risky? Am I at risk now? Are you threatening me, Winton Holmes?
I ain't. No, certainly not. Sir, I'm merely stating a man without a job, with limited prospects, at those rates, repayment was by no means guaranteed. I said I'd do my best, and I did.
You're continuing to annoy me.
We're going right here, up the stream.
Hey, how about this then? I guarantee payment. Because I'm going to get that money out of you. I gotta squeeze you like a lemon. It's coming out.
Yeah, of course. We're onto it now, okay? We're onto it now. The cash is in that cougar, mister. Sure as pumpkins ain't cauliflowers, the cash is in that cougar.
It better be, or I'll turn you into a goddamn cauliflower.
Up here. We ain't too far now. What I know about cats... This one's rare as hen's teeth. I mean, you ever seen an alabaster wildcat?
Big thing about cougars is they see you, not the other way around.
That may be, but you'd see this one. I've been hunting with my pa. Shot all kinds of cats. Never one like this. In another life, I'd have sought my fortune outdoors, not in the hot, stinking belly of a tar pit.
I ain't interested in your regrets or your life story, Mr. Holmes. Just your damn money. Drive.
Her den. We should leave the horses.
All right. Show me.
You'll see her soon. You hear that? There's a cougar in here. And I bet she's white as virgin cotton. The tunnel diverges up here. I'll take the left, you go right, and we'll see if we don't converge down a ways. And look out for
her. Yeah. Hey, yeah. Got him. Crap. Damn. Dead deader. Where are... Show yourself!
It's white. That'll be rare.
Get out of here, horse. Your man ain't coming. Yeah, that's it, boy.
Okay, boy. Let's go. You're all right, boy. Yeah.
Law's got deep roots around here. I'd advise you not to test it.
Any more nonsense out of you, take your business elsewhere.
Boy.
Hey, Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, do you?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
Well, I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow. Lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time in the Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
Come on. I know an overlook where we can watch for them coming in.
There, boy. Okay, boy. What are you doing anyway? camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dodge without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much. Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an old Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell. He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, old Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? A few loose ends. Drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled at Strawberry. Making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing it.
Then let's do it. On this ridge. Oh. They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. There they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Yeah! Covered now. It's just you and me, sweetheart. I'll give it to them. They put up half a fight at least. Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy! Here. Fine new rifle, too. Here you go, Arthur. From me to you. That's more your style than mine. What did I tell you? Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here, be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention.
Gentlemen.
We ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Listen, I know we got off on the wrong foot,
but I got no beef with you.
I reckon we're a lot alike, you and me.
Now, hold up there.
Dutch knows I'm a feller that gets things done, same as you.
Gets things done? You'd be wearing a California collar now if I hadn't broken you out of jail.
And I have expressed my gratitude, have I not? It's done. Main thing now is getting this haul back in one piece.
Shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
What the hell?
Job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscoll's?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coast then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough.
I'll give you the honors on account of,
well, this little mess. Come on, I'm happy to do it myself. That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth it.
All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscoll's, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that.
Hey.
What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow. Tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.
Let's get you looking nice. Sure.
Pardon?
Don't make me lose my temper.
Yeah, you. You know I'm talking to you.
The wrong decision just might be fatal.
Okay.
You gotta die. Oh, hell.
Whoa, geez.
I kill men for fun.
Excuse me, partner.
Good morning.
Stay here, boy. You're all right, boy. Here you are, boy.
Boy! Yeah! Okay, boy?
Yeah, good boy.
Hi there, mister.
Yeah, good boy.
Get away!
Easy.
It's okay, boy.
Easy. You're okay.
You're okay, boy.
There, boy. Easy. Whoa. Okay, there. Easy. Easy, easy. Come on, boy. Yep. Good. Okay, boy. Let's go. Yeah.
Fine day to you.
Take it easy there. Hey, easy now. Shh. Yeah, here you are. Here's those herbs you asked for.
Ah, excellent. Thank you. I'll slip these in Pearson's pot when he's not looking.
Arthur! Arthur! People are talking. You've stopped. You stopped working for us all.
How'd you mean?
No money in the box for ages. Come on, son. You're the best man among us. Don't go weak on me now. Please.
I've been sort of busy, Dutch. I'll get back to it.
Thank you, son.
Hey, Arthur.
What's going on?
Jose and John are looking for you. They went out to the moonshine stash, said you knew where that was. They was planning a visit to the Braithwaite place, but John needs to do something for Dutch now, so Hosea wants you to join him instead. Seems to be a lot going on.
You're telling me. Okay, thank you.
How's it going? You'll be all right.
Can't complain.
Good for you.
That is what I like to see.
We're stuck in the shit now, Mr. Morgan. In the shit. We're drowning in mud.
For a man of the cloth, you have quite a way with words.
Words are the very least of my problems. The very least.
I'm sure.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
All right, Pearson.
Just in time, Mr. Morgan.
Can't wait to taste this.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Smell. It's cologne. It's liquor. It's cologne from Cologne, Germany. Oh, I just had a few nips, Arthur. I'm not drunk. I'm just happy. You know, you ought to try sometime.
Drinking?
Happiness. Try happiness. Just a little.
Arthur.
You going fishing?
Yes.
Or running off to Como Driscoll?
Of course not.
I was joking.
That's very funny. Yes, very funny. I saved your life, and now you torture me. Ho, ho.
Shut up.
Do you want to go fishing with me? I found an interesting spot. We'll do well.
I'm not a great fisherman.
But I am. I'll teach you something. We come?
Sure.
All right, then. Grab your horse and let's go.
All right, boy. Yeah, that's better, boy.
Okay, follow me. I know a great little fishing spot along the beach. Who'd have thought it? Wasn't that long ago I was tied to the back of your horse while begging for